is October. We are coming to the final stretch of 2016. I'm Tina Kadish, Freedom Strategist with Life is Ideal. And today we'll talk about, are you accountable to yourself? What do I mean by that? Well, at the beginning of the year, we set out these goals of what we want to achieve, and we write them down, we visualize them, you know, we create our vision boards and all of that fun stuff. But now we're coming to the end. Are you truly holding yourself accountable with everything that you said at the beginning of the year that you're going to do? Look at your list. What have you accomplished so far? Have you written it down? Have you done the activities that will help you to achieve your goals? So have you written it down? Are you writing a plan, and are you following the activity? Are you creating activities to accomplish whatever goal you set out? So as we're coming to the end of this year, you really want to say to yourself, am I doing what I said I was going to do at the beginning of the year? Am I holding myself accountable? A lot of times we let ourselves off the hook. For example, for myself, at the beginning of the year, I enlisted with a business coach to really help me implement my business. And that helped me because that coach worked with me, held me accountable, had deadlines, worked with me where I was able to accomplish those. So I definitely recommend, if you want to accomplish certain goals in your business, or you want to follow your passions, you know, and really say, you know, am I doing what I love to do? You know, we might be in a 9-to-5 job that we don't like. We just don't know what we want to do. We're coming to the end of the year and we say, okay, next year, next year, next year. Well, the time is now. Really ask yourself, am I loving what I'm doing? And am I holding myself accountable? Am I really doing what I said I'm going to do? You know, sometimes, like I said, we let ourselves off the hook. We work with the coach. They hold us accountable. They give us advice. They give us guidance. They give us direction. They give us ideas what we can do. And when we're not working with someone, sometimes, I know I've done it myself, is that I don't hold myself accountable. I let myself off the hook. We write things down and then we just don't get them accomplished. And then at the end of the year, we say, okay, I tried. I'm going to try again next year. I'm going to create my goals. I'm going to write my vision board. I'm going to create the vision board, in other words, and I'm going to get it done. And we just do the same old, same old. What is that saying? If you do the same thing and you expect different results, that's insanity. So it's time that you hold yourself accountable today. Check into, what are you going to do to get your dreams? Get your dreams started. Let's get our dreams off the shelf and get them done. This is the time of the year. Let's write it down. Let's get it done today. Enlist in a coach. Whatever you got to do, work with someone. If you can't hold yourself accountable because you let yourself off the hook like many of us do, then it's time you act today. You owe it to yourself to follow your passions and live the life that you dream of. So this is Tina Kadish with Life is Ideal. I am a freedom strategist. I help individuals to live a life with passion in 3 ways. I help you to do that. I help you to be happier. I help you to be wealthier. And I help you to be healthier. Roadmap to Freedom. That's Tina Kadish, Freedom Strategist of Life is Ideal. You can check me out on my website, lifeisideal.com. You can also check my Facebook page as well and take a look. And if something resonates with you, I can help you to live a life with passion. So that's what I'll leave you tonight. I hope that this has helped you. So let's hold ourselves accountable. Let's take action today and start living our life that we want to live. So good night, everybody. And I hope that this was resonated with you. Take care. Bye-bye.